Oh god. Why does it have to be so hard? Nice, frame perfect. That's better. Way better, actually. Why is the control stick, I mean the D-pad, so fucking small? I hate it. Who made that bullshit? It's so ridiculously small. Like, you know, I would love to have like a modded GameCube controller that has like a bigger D-pad, or maybe separate buttons, like a different button for each direction. I would love that. Maybe I can do that manually, who knows. Yes, now. There are some cats in my roof making noises. Now we gotta wait for the next phase. Jeez, another minute. I around and gonna do a second shield now. I hope I have enough magic. I'm actually kinda not sure. I should have enough. I need enough for an invisible and another mantra pool. Should be just right. Yeah, it's fine. I didn't spam B. Alright, everything's looking good. Just like Mantra percent. A close subject. Alright, number 7. That's the first one, not 8. 7. Oh look, it's a Mantrax zombie. And he's dead now. So today I can finally sleep later. Like I don't need to sleep early today. Finally. That means I might be able to watch some Binds. Pretty happy about that. I might submit my art today. I feel like that's gonna be good. Because I wanna be there when Vinny saw us. Yeah. Is the reflection of 7. Here we just pull the lever. There's nothing else to do. And never mind trying to turn around on this one, because this cutscene always put Edward in the same position. So there's actually no use on turning around there. Number 6. He's getting tired. But worry not, because every time you took a portal, you recover some sanity. I don't know if all your sanity, probably not, but enough sanity to run. First pool, or technically the second, but the very, very first one was on the house, so I call that the pool number 0. Or 0.5 if you want. Here, and it behaved pretty well. Fuck here. So that mistake there is because I was walking to the left. I should be doing that turnaround to the right. So when I reach the rune, I just hold that right. So that. But yeah, I did the turnaround in the wrong direction. That happens. Now 2, this one is also to the right. No, wait a minute, Zelda is to the left. Yeah, Zelda is to the left. Whatever. This one's to the right. There you go. Beautiful trappers. None of them are on my way. It's like perfect RNG. So good. So we got this part. Now we're gonna do number 1. And after that, I'm gonna lose my pool around this same place. And that should be just okay. Reach the next portal. Yeah, I love how people just come and go. It's amazing. I'm sorry if I keep saying this bullshit. It's just that can't help but feel really bad about it. Number four. And that's the second one I failed. So we cast a pool right here. No. Whatever. Yeah, and the horror is still alive. I'm just curious to know if the sub 20 is possible. It should be. Like, this shouldn't be 2 minutes left. I'm not totally sure. Okay, I failed three teleports. I'm gonna play my luck here. Just because this is segmented. Okay, please don't move. Nice. Let's go. I don't know if sub 20 is possible. It even seems that this is the longest episode so far. Like, I think Alex should be finishing right now. Should be over. Is it possible? Got 20 seconds. Got 20 seconds to get upstairs. 10 seconds. Yeah, it's possible. Not even that hard. Good. 48 years later. Alright.
So, Edward.
Amazing.